Arcadius Nikhail has asked us how to paint the uniform of the 143rd Regiment of the Death Korps of Krieg. To do this, what you should do is spray a miniature first of all with a fang, which you can see is what I've done just here, which will both undercoat and put down the first base coat that we need straight away. Then what we're going to do is paint in all that warm leather using Doomball Brown, and then shade the miniature with Agrax Earthshade. After that, we're going to go back to the fang to start and lighten up that great coat, and then we're going to highlight it with Rust Grey. Then we just need to highlight the leather, and for this we're going to use Tuscor Fur. But we're going to be starting out with Doomball Brown, which I'm going to be applying with a medium layer brush. And here we want to be careful because you just want to pick out all that leather strapping. So you must make sure you thin your paint down so you've got it under control and not too much of it loaded up on your brush. And once you've done so, all you've got to do is pick out all this warm leather. And you're looking at things like the leather straps and also this box we've got in the front of the chest just here. And you will need two thin coats with this colour. I finished painting in that warm leather, and you can see I decided to paint the gloves as well, and also that strapping just atop the boots. And with that done, we're now ready to shade all over the uniform with a coat of Agrax Earthshade. Once that shade's completely dry, we're going to return to the fang, painting it on by hand this time, and a medium layer brush. And what we want to do is to paint this onto the greatcoat, avoiding the recessed details where the shade's settled, to really emphasise the creases and the shape of it. So you can see just here, these creases just there. I'm going to leave the shade showing in those parts and just paint these flatter areas around it. Now the only part of the blue uniform I'm not going to paint with this colour is going to be the trousers down there, which I just want to leave a little bit darker than the rest of the greatcoat. Once you've finished doing that, it's time to highlight all the blue parts of the uniform using Rust Grey. And you want a small layer brush here, and what you do is look for any sharper creases or edges and just follow along them as neatly as you can. And with that done, you're then ready to highlight all the brown leather with Tuscor Fur. And again, what you want to do is just go around all the edges and sharpest details of these, picking them out with fine lines of this colour. And there we are, that's the uniform painted, ready for those last few details to be painted in. So Arcadius, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your regiment of Death Korps, and we'll see you all again soon.